Today is Easy Me World's first year anniversary on YouTube. And we have a compilation of things that we have done throughout the year that we haven't really had a chance to show you. Now, some of it you have seen, but a lot of it you haven't. And there's a lot of crafts and a lot of innovative ideas. You don't want to miss the end either, because I compiled all the bloopers that I thought were super funny and put it at the end. Let's get started. In 2012, I made new gardens, enhanced my old gardens, and planted flowers everywhere around my house. I also enjoyed dehydrating herbs and fruits. I had such pretty vegetables this year. While doing my picture a day, I got to take lots of pictures of the beautiful butterflies that landed on my flowers. Hey, that's not a butterfly. Kimberly and I decided we wanted to decorate our shoes with Zentangles. And then we decided to take a walk through the park with our new shoes. Through Skype, I was able to be with my daughter when she delivered my grandbaby, Noah. It's one of the most exciting things that happened this year. I made my grandson, Noah, a finger-knit blanket. Kimberly showed me how to finger-knit with a video. That is what inspired me to make a finger-knit rug. All that inspired me to make pot holders and hot pads, and they are so cool. I have a future video coming out for them. The family project that we decided we wanted to do this year was cornhole. The guys sawed and measured and made the game. Kimberly and I sewed the corn bags and filled them with corn. We all decided what we wanted on our game boards, and then Kimberly and I drew them out and painted them. This is the best yard game ever. We have such a good time with family and friends. It is such a fun family game. In the winter time, I love to bake in the kitchen, and I also like to make up new recipes. These are pumpkin protein bars. In the summertime, we love to cook outside. In fact, I do most all my cooking outside. I can make up anything on the grill. I learned to do this because I didn't want to start my oven up when it's hot outside. We also like to cook over the fire pit. We make breakfast and dinner. Have you ever seen one of these? Yes, it is a wheelbarrow fire pit. We could cook anything on that too. I can cook on the deck, or I can cook in the driveway. See, the fun could be portable. In the spring of 2012, my daughter and I figured out how to make Barbie furniture with kudzu vines. That was fun. I also did a video on how to make happy wreaths. Hey, I know how to make baskets too. Kimberly showed me how to make things out of Palmer clay this summer, and Dylan has started to make his own things too. I made Christmas gifts for my nieces and nephews. This one is a pencil topper that I made up. I really want to practice doing these and make a video so you could make these too. These are little plant markers that I use for my herbs. If you want to learn how to make these little darlings, I have a video already made that I'm going to put up in the spring. Don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss anything. Here's a thank you card that I made out of all scrap material. Here's a rag rug, and here is a crocheted rug. During Kimberly's visit, she showed me how to make these fingerless gloves. They remind me of the Hunger Game gloves. I made string globes this fall, and I put fall leaves on them made out of cutout material. They were so cute, but I do have to say it wasn't my favorite craft to make. Here's a picture that Kimberly painted me for Christmas. Here is a dream catcher and a dream catcher bracelet that Ashley made. Look, the boys know how to make crystal castles. They are also really good at teaching us how to do origami.
Thanks for watching our video. See you next time. Bye.
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 See you next time.
We got 16
silver. Okay, right. See you next time. Bye. It's our anniversary. Yeehaw, let's dance. Woo, scary.
No.
Cheers. Cheers.
Help.
My husband. Don't I look like Jeff Gordon? No. Yeah, I see you're doing it. You're doing it. You're going, I look like Jeff Gordon.
Hi.
Hi, how are you?
Good.
I'm Glitter Barbie and I have big
hands. Hi.
High five.
Perfect. That was disturbing.
It is disturbing.
Look, I can mow backwards. I can mow with one hand.
My family offered to wear my pink.
The way you approach me, this ain't right. And it's pink.
I know, that makes it funnier.
I don't even know what to say.
Tacky glue, that doesn't mean I'm tacky.